I think the world thinks that I have no sense, because I'm working as a temp, making a few cents, working a job where my co-workers wrote up the rap, and they the good ones, the others addicted to crack. Why am I here? Every day I gotta ask myself, and with time it's there, decays my mental health. They say I'm nuts because I truly do believe in the dream. Hey yo, I'm sorry Burger King, I'm not a part of the team. I hardly sleep, man, I stay awake late and I read. I know it's something more than this life that I had to achieve. Maybe the sense that I have here was a fight more than common. I'm not a rapper, I'm a speaker with a knack for rhyming. With a storytelling gift that lives in fantasy world. Has a sorry wardrobe and is protecting my girl. I don't have cash, give me so a sliver of game. I'm in the wrong, matter of fact, they say I'm insane. Now is it wrong to really think there's something better than this? I could walk around frost on empty bottles of crisp. I only write with postage, paying a bill, or get a deal writing stuff that I really do feel. I would be a fool to listen to the stuff that they said. Get a whack wife and job and be better off dead. I mean, ever since the cat Fred cut off his dreads, it's like I'm wiping off the idiot that's wrote on my head. And everybody talks to me like I'm going on three, but they don't squat and ask me, what do you want to be? And I go bananas, cause I'm without a job, having credit and bill collectors, I am perfectly dodged. But lately, the world got a bit too shady, from little innocent kids up to sweet old ladies. And I'm sitting asking y'all, probably I'm just crazy, cause my world just gave me a unanimous maybe.